A day-long standoff in Bell Gardens is finally over. Police fired tear gas into an apartment where a man was holed up for more than 12 hours. Well, tonight, officers found the suspect dead from a gunshot wound. The trouble all began this morning when the officers tried to stop two men who took off running. But one of them opened fire on the officers, who then returned fire. It's still unclear tonight if the suspect was hit during the shootout, if he was shot later, or perhaps took his own life.